Wingardium Leviosa.
An Indiana mother's uncanny resemblance to a famous actress is casting a spell on her fans.
I mostly laugh about it because I've been hearing these comments quite often that I can already tell what they're about to talk about. They'll sit there and be like, has anyone ever told you? And then I cut in, I'm like, yeah, I hear it.
27-year-old Kari Lewis says she gets stopped by Harry Potter fans all the time because they think she looks just like one of its stars, actress Emma Watson. And she says it's been happening since the first movie was released.
It wasn't until I went to a postal office back when the first movie came out, and I hadn't even heard about Harry Potter. I mean, I read other books, but I hadn't even heard about Harry Potter. And then these two young girls came up to me and they were just pointing and excited, and they're like, oh, it's Hermione Granger.
Lewis says she's decided to just run with it. She dresses up as Hermione, as well as Belle from Beauty and the Beast for her Instagram page, which has more than 6,000 followers. She says she's always wanted to get into acting, and this is giving her an outlet for her creativity. Lewis says she's going to keep it up as long as people continue to mistake her for the real Emma Watson.
It's flattering. It's just because I keep getting all these really good compliments. It's a little overwhelming, but it's also really sweet and awesome.
For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.